So now that you have your captions imported, synced, and edited, it's time to export your captions. There are a couple of ways you can do this. In the first example, we're going to burn captions into the video. Under the File menu, select Export and then Media. This will bring up the export window. We're going to set the format to H.264 and preset as Match Source High Bitrate. Go to the Captions tab. Under the Export options, you have a drop-down list. You can burn your captions into your video by choosing the Burn Captions into Video option and press Export. Once you render your video, you can see that the caption is permanently rendered into your video. In the second example, we're going to export closed captions. Closed captions must be exported as a separate sidecar file. Sites like YouTube requires you to upload the video and caption file separately. To do this, follow the same steps to export the video. In the Captions tab, choose Create Sidecar File in the Export Options drop-down list. This gives you the option to export your captions in a few different formats. For this example, we're going to choose .scc or the Sonaris Closed Caption format. The .scc format saves all your custom styling and will be reflected when you upload the file on sites like YouTube. Premiere Pro also allows you to export the captions as matte caption, VANC files, SMPT time text, and EBU N19 subtitle files. Once you've exported the video, you can see that the caption is rendered out as a separate .scc file. If parts of your video have a foreign language caption, but your primary caption is in English, you can specify which caption clip to burn into the video. In this example, my Spanish captions are in the Open Caption standard. Follow the same steps as before to export the video. Go to the Captions tab, and under Export Options, select Burn Captions into Video. You can see a new option, Stream Format. Make sure to select the correct stream format. My Spanish captions are on the Open Captions stream, so I'm selecting Open Captions. Now when you export the video, only the Spanish captions are burnt into the video. You can also export caption files separately as a sidecar file from the project panel without rendering out the video. This is the workflow you would use for film since your final high quality video is already rendered out and you can save time by using this option. In the project panel, select your caption clip. Then under the File menu, select Export and then Captions. This will open the Caption Sidecar Settings window. You can choose your file format and press OK. Select the file destination and press Save. This will only export the selected caption clip. You can also embed your closed captions directly into your video file. This comes in handy when sharing your video without having to send multiple caption files. Note that this can only be done for selected video formats, like QuickTime and MXF. Under the File menu, select Export and then Media. In the Export Settings window, choose Format as QuickTime and Preset as NTSC DV Widescreen. Go to the Captions tab. Under the Export Options, select Embed in Output File and press Export. As you can see, the closed caption is now embedded into the video file and there's no separate caption file. It's worth noting that the closed captions will only be visible when enabled in a media player like QuickTime or VLC. No matter your client needs or wherever you upload your videos, Rev gives you a great captioning and subtitling solution. And by using your Rev captions files in Premiere Pro, you can meet all of your captioning needs for post-production and distribution.